Here we are going to disassemble a putzel containing graphite against lithium metal. This cell was cycled for about 10 cycles, a couple of days. We remove the putt core as a whole and the upper plunger where you see the lithium metal and also part of the separator sticking to the plunger. The black color in the sleeve is a graphite electrode. The gray color on the separator and on the plunger, this is dendritic, it's quite reactive. As you can see here.